name is Ekaterina. I'm coming from Russia. Before, I lived in Moscow, and for the last 6 or 7 years, I worked in purchasing. In the last 3 years, I worked in purchasing department in automotive industry, in a well-known company, especially in France, in Renault. I chose ESSEC, first of all, because I worked in a French company, and among my colleagues, I had a lot of French people, and during our coffee breaks, we discussed a lot our educational systems, and they told me about studies and universities they made. So I heard a lot of positive feedback about ESSEC. Some of my colleagues, they made ESSEC, not MBA programs, some master degrees, which they got. And at the same time, ESSEC is one of the best business schools in France. It's also very important for me. So all these factors all together, they made my choice for ESSEC. During our MBA classes, I must say that this 1 year was one of the most intense years, I think, in my life. We learned a lot. We learned classes from different disciplines. Some of them I had before, some of them were absolutely new. So we learned, first of all, to adapt to unknown information, to unknown circumstances. But what most important, I think, is that we learned to work in team. Many projects were made in teams of 3 or 4 people. These people were from different countries, from different cultures. So everyone had very different approach to work, to studies, and we had to adapt to this and to adapt to a lot of new information at the same time. So for me, it was the year of adaptation, the year of communication with people, and the year of time management, because it was very intense and we had a lot of things to do at the same time. And for me, it was a big success. I started looking for a job quite early, I think in April or in May. And at the end of June, I got a contract and I signed it 2 months. Sorry, before the end of the program. So now, since the beginning of September, I will start working in an automotive company. The name of the company is Valeo. Also, it will be a purchasing department, and the position will be even more interesting and challenging than the one that I had before in Renault. So for me, it's a very big success because it is a start in a new country, in a new position, and in a new company. So I think my ESSEC MBA, it was worth doing it.